Well, that's what he wants to conserve. If he goes over the top with a minute's advantage, I don't see them seeing him at all.
Well, there's a fine athlete of a man there trying to keep up with the Tour de France, but he'll have a job here now. Two Saxo Vank. Lance Armstrong is still in this group. He's running about 12 men down on